hate when I hit the wrong button. Sorry about that, guys. That's, I just, I wanted to go, like, into the camera mode first, and I accidentally hit the main mode because I didn't have the game up yet, so that was bad. Also, I want to make sure, before we do anything else, I want to make sure I'm on the right mic. So bear with me for just a second, because last time we streamed, I didn't realize that I was on the wrong mic. I thought I set it up for my recording mic, and instead, I was on my headset one. So if you heard the audio going in and out, that's why. Finch! Finch! Hi, Finch! Look at the bears, look at the bears, look at the bears! hello, everyone. Hello. Without further, well, I guess there's still some ado. With some ado, it's me, it's Sammy. How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a good weekend. Everybody's doing good. You all look beautiful. You beautiful beans. Love you all. So, yeah. I just wanted to say hi and just give you that little tidbit that you guys are wonderful and I love you guys. And I'm planning still to make Tuesdays a regular thing. This last Tuesday I couldn't because of stupid pain. So, fuck pain. Pain sucks, man. So, but I do really want to make Tuesdays a regular thing. So, Tuesdays at 6 p.m. Pacific, 6 or 6:30. I'm still kind of weighing that up because of what time I get from back home from work and stuff like that. 6 to 6:30 at the latest. You'll start seeing me stream on Tuesdays Pacific. So, check me out. What did I become Mario for a second? What happened there? Yeah, come check me out. You know what? I'm just gonna go straight to the game because I can't talk good today. Also, my voice is a little up and down today, so bear with me. If it starts getting a little scratchy, I've been having like this weird up and down sinus problem, and it's been affecting my my throat a little bit. So there might be some scratchiness, might be a little coughing. I'm going to apologize in advance. Probably hear some gross noises randomly during the stream. I'm fine. It's just my throat. I'm okay. But just so you don't worry, you know, everything's cool. Anyway, I want to get back into this game because they have an update that's made things a little bit more roguelike-y. So, yeah, I loved Endless Dungeon when it first came out anyway. But now that they've done some updates and they made it so that... you know what? Let's go to the main screen and we'll talk about more there. Okay, so recently Amplitude Studios had their Amplitude 2024, their little thing that talks about like all the new games that are coming out, projects, updates, that sort of thing. And one of the things they talked about was updating Endless Dungeon, which they did. They're going to add a new hero soon, which is going to be awesome. They added some new skins, but the big thing is that they added essentially boons and banes to each of the districts. So now when you go into a district, you'll have a choice between a couple of different cards that'll power you up, and each of the districts will have a random thing that'll bring you down. Also, some special monsters might pop up. There's only a few right now, but some of the hordes in the game may have a special monster attached to it. So it's definitely a bit more interesting as far as I know. And I think the last thing I did before I was playing was to unlock the ability to take three heroes down. So hopefully that'll counterbalance things a little bit. But let's go ahead and get into this. Let me go ahead and turn my controller on. There we go. All right. The other thing is, one of these days, I'm definitely going to have to like start doing some co-op with y'all. And if anybody has Endless Dungeon out there, then I would love to play like co-op with you. Let's go into this. Oh, wait, no. Ah, shoot. Oh, wait, no, that's good. I can go into the options because you can turn the features on and off. So once I get into the game, I'll check the options and make sure those are turned on. I don't know if they're on or off by default. So we'll find out in a second, I guess. How's everybody doing, by the way? I hope you guys are good. I hope you guys got some good snacks and drinks and stuff like that. Later on, of course, today we're going to be doing some Wyvern's Bark Tales of Drestrea over on Hina's channel, twitch.tv/GMHina. So make sure you pop in for that too. Reb is part of that as well. And I'm also there. But yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, here it is. Okay, so it's already automatically on now. I forgot I unlocked her. I love Cardi. Cardi's fucking adorable. Eh. Oh, what do you want to say? Look and learn this. I need to be like Zed, just smaller with healing. Cute. All right. I don't remember anything that I was doing here. I will say though, I know that they announced that the new hero is going to be Viggy, who is the hacker locksmith. Where is that? Is that Viggy? No, that's not Viggy, is it? Oh wait, no, that is Viggy. Yeah. So Viggy's like the hacker locksmith person that was over here. She's going to be the new hero that they're unlocking in the game. And so I'm kind of excited to see what she's able to do. Ooh, what do you want? I hear the comrade has got some new cards to play with. Style of station cards, they say, to boost those fellows on their runs. Wouldn't trust them. Sounds fishy. Really? I like Jack's look. Huh, only half as fishy as your own deck, the one that keeps dealing you aces. Oh, thrown under the bus. All right. Well, you know what? I have two districts, but I have not fully explored one of them. And I know for sure I need to, like, see how these cards work. Oh, here we go. District drawback. Negative 40 attack damage, negative 40 defense on heroes in the same room as the crystal ball. Oh! Oh, that's bad. Oh, okay. Yeah, so these are randomized. Negative 80% starting stocks of science, industry, and food. Oh, God, these suck. Okay. Well, this is going to be interesting, guys. Let's see how this goes. All right. I thought I unlocked the ability to take three. Did I not? Maybe I did it before I saved. Let me see. What do we need? Okay. Allow shuttle to descend to the station with three heroes in solo mode. Yeah, so I thought I did that. Okay. Oh, I have to activate it. Oh, I can if I want to. Okay. That's cool. Oh, but it's only... Oh, I see. Okay, well, let's see here. Let's go ahead and get my two guys. Well, I'm definitely going to need some attack and defense, so... I think it's going to be the Zed and Bash, the Zed and Bunker combo. All right, Zed, Bunker, let's go. There we go. Should I go Zed and Bunker or... Let's see. Sweeper's got good support. No, I better not risk it. Yeah, let's go Zed and Bunker. And let's go and activate the slot and see what I can do. I guess go random. I guess? I can't really do anything about that, so... I didn't see who that was. Shit. Was it Sweeper? I did not catch who that was. Oh yeah, Sweeper, I think. All right, so let's see what cards do we have here. So, boom, reboom. Explosive tanks respawn every 15 seconds. Oh, that's great! Oh, but I don't really use them. Special turret slot. 70% of construction costs on special turret slots. Oh. Cheap slot for you, cheap shot at them. I like it. You know what? That might be my best one. In each room, one special turret slot can be found. Building a turret on it will grant special effects depending on the station cards. So if I find a special turret this time, I get to put down a turret of some sort for really incredibly cheap, which I'm going to do. I'm going to do that. Do I want to use Zed as my... You know what? I might use Sweeper and then let them take up the rear. All right. What do we got as far as doors go? Got one here, and one there. Well, I know. I don't see what the... Hold on. Okay, that's just resources. I'm trying to see if I can see what the special turret slot looks like. If there's even one here. Is that it? No, that's an explosive barrel. Is there even one here? I hope nothing in there will bite me. Hey, do you guys know anything about Seventh-day Adventists? Because I just did a walkout at a church. And they have this weird-ass purple and gold statue out front. I know of Seventh-day Adventists. That term has been coming up a lot lately for some reason. I bet this will hurt. But what a... Oh, a lockout. What? Oh, that's a special turret. Okay. I mean, like I said, I know of them, but I don't know a lot about them. So, I just know, like, we were out and about with Hina's family, and they mentioned, Seventh-day Adventists for some reason, too. So, it makes me wonder what's going on. Okay, so what was the lock? Like, what happened exactly? Let's build a couple turrets over here to cover this door. Oh, I could definitely use one of those. Alright. Well, we have bots. That's not so bad. The electric key is inside his office at the Seventh-day Adventist Church office. Oh... But yeah, I know very little about the difference between their particular group and others, so... Oh, is this another... I don't know if I should build too many of these. Actually, no, you know what? I should do at least one food dispenser, because I probably will need it. There we go. Now you're defended. Oh, hi! That wasn't so bad. Oh, great. Okay, let's see. Phosphor flame. Extends fire damage to a monster in a short cone-shaped area. Light damage at short range to a single monster. I don't know anything that's really weak against light damage yet. But... This might be good. All right, here we go. You know what? I'll let those turrets do their thing. Let them do their dirty work. Nobody's coming! that was not that bad. Yeah, yeah, you're fine. You're fine too. Everything's fine. Just trying to figure out what the frick is going on with the weird purple and gold statue. Is that inflatable, maybe? Yeah, I honestly wouldn't know. That's so weird. Purple and gold statue, huh? That is a little bizarre. Huh. Yeah, if anybody has any information on that, please, we'd like to know. Alright, let's see here. Everything's cool, everything's fine. I think I've explored that whole area, so I guess let's move on this way. And everything's covered that way too, so. Alright, there's... I definitely need to cover this door. That is for sure. Oh, okay, that one's locked, so. That's fine, though. That's fine, because nothing can come through here right now, at least. Ooh. I'm not defending the turret, am I? Mm-hmm. What should I do? I don't have enough for a flamethrower. I have enough for a straight shooter, though. I might as well. I mean, it'll cover most of this door and part of this door, so yeah, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and put a turret over here, too. I feel like I'm overdoing the turrets a little bit, but you know what? Better safe than sorry. Not say no to free dust. Let's see. 100% shove damage. I'm not really shoving anybody. 20% more defense. That would be good. Increases element power of light and electrical damage. Hmm. I think right now... Let me see. Let me see what Zed has. Shove damage and attack damage. Oh, that's good, actually. You know what? No, Bunker, you can have that. Because that'll keep Bunker alive a little bit longer in case I need to, like, run back and... just in case of emergency, basically. Just in case. Ah, you weren't so hard. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, thank you. Oh, there's a bot generator here. Okay. Straight shooter there for sure. Then maybe I can't do a flamethrower there. That's fine. Just gonna go on. Okay, that means the other door should be unlocked now, right? Oh, yep, I guess that's true. I guess it's fine. Well, nope, yeah, I don't want to go through there. That'll just be another door to unlock, or another door to worry about. Why can't I words? All right, fine, let go. What? Where? I'm coming, I'm coming! Uh-oh. Okay, you know what? You guys just stay around there. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, everything's fine. How's the generator looking? I guess the generator didn't really get touched. You're good. You're fine. Did you take any damage? You didn't take any damage. Oh, you guys are fine. Okay, everything well. You look like you'd have better days. Yeah, everything seems fine. I'm just gonna go on. You know, I'm gonna leave my buddies there. I'm just gonna go on my own. Let them deal with whatever's coming. They can deal with it. I'm fine. Is there nothing else in this room? I guess not. I don't have a reason to be in this room except... There's no door down here. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. Crystal Bot's still good. I'm looking at his health up there. He's still okay. So, oh, there's a door here. What's in you? Ooh. Hello, shopkeep. Greetings to you. The magmifier. The shocker. Actually, that could be good because right now I'm facing a lot of bots. So, what's... How much seance do I have? Well, no other heroes in the room. Actually, that might be a good combination if I'm gonna go, if I'm gonna solo it for a bit. Yeah, let's do this. And then... Cool. Oh, forgot that. Okay, so that's... I'm trying to remember my buttons too, so... Okay, that's my regular gun. Got it. Okay. Had to remember which one's which. So, I'm also going to do this because I'm going to leave my other people's to defend the crystal bot. And I'm going to try to concentrate on just running around and soloing a little bit. So, yeah, I think I'm good. Okay. Let's do this. Anyone? Anyone? No? No? Cool. A church chest by itself. That's totally com- I mean, it's not bad. Actually, I do have to charge it to fire it, though. Okay. Got it. I mean, hey, that's cool. I'll take it. All right, where else do we need to go? So, this looks like this door down here, and then there's one I unlocked. Let's see what's in here first. Okay, you can do this. Oh, it just automatically fires once it's charged up. Okay, got it. Getting used to this weapon. Although, there's a lot of bots. I should probably switch to that one for now. Anyone? Anyone? No? Cool. Well, we're definitely putting something down here. Oh, okay. Wait. I'm not done yet. I haven't put down defenses. Uh-oh. Oh, there was a generator attack. I don't know what happened. Oh, hi. How's my health? Everything's fine. There you go, you leveled up, my buddy. Alright, we're fine. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. We're fine. This is nothing. I've got Zed and Bunker over here. They're covering things. It's all good. It's all gravy. I got guns up the yin yang. I'm good. This isn't so hard. What's this? Outbound dock is overloaded. C's and V's alike. Sleeping rough there. Well, the concrete's anyway. Not enough ships to get up. Ships to get off station because there are so few worker bees to maintain them, and the ships that do work don't come back. Plus, the maintenance bots are getting unpredictable with all the security system problems we're having. Contract or not, the writing's on the wall in a big, bold, blinking neon. Get out! Ariadne can go down with the station, but stars if I'm going to end up being eaten by mutant bugs or zapped by an out of control bot. And out of oops, they misspelled that. Yeah, you tell him. So this really does seem like it's an endless, like, and I don't mean endless as in never ending, but a facility owned by the endless. I would wager, but I don't know. Okay. Door here. There's a small door here. Wonder if they both lead to the same room. Let's take the small door first. No, it doesn't. Okay. Oh, a chest, though. What are you? I can't use this gun. Hey, guys.
Hey, y'all. Ready to go?
I need you guys to come over here for a second. All right.
Okay, kids. Time to make a mess.
Who can use this gun? Okay, so just Zed.
Time to make it mad. I can shoot at it or drink it. Who cares?
Whoa. Wah. Okay. All right. This is good. All right. You guys are going to come back over here, though. All right. And you guys see here. Alrighty. You guys can stay here. Alright, I already been through that one, so now it's gonna be this side over here. Honey, I'm home! No? Aw, nobody's here. Oh, that's not that bad. That's a pretty short distance from where the bot is. I am going to, however, going to need some defenses, I think. Because that's a spawner right there. Yeah. We're going to need some defense. Let's get some defenses down. All right, and I got the flamethrower there. That's good. Well, I might as well just go ahead and trigger it. I might as well do it, because... What? Already? God, I haven't even touched it yet. I didn't touch it! Listen to me, facility! I didn't touch anything! You're just being a big whiny bitch about it. Machine medics. Oh, okay. What do you want? What do you want? Yeah, you guys aren't so bad. Oh, you leveled up, sweet. I think I don't have much of a job right now. I'm just like, you do, if you guys do you, I'm just going to go back over here now. That's cool. No, that's cool. I'll just, and And then you leveled up. And did any of the other turrets level up? Nope. Oh, you did. Yeah. Okay. All right. This is good. Okay. Now, let's trigger the door. Let's do the thing that's going to suck. Oh, that's not, it's not that door. It's down here. Yeah, that's it. Let's make sure you guys are fine. You guys are fine. All right, let's do this. And this is a very short distance. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk behind the bot. This is... I'm just walking. Just walking. This is nothing. This is fine. This is a walk in the park. God, it's so much easier with like three heroes than it is with two. And also, like, having these turrets set up and everything. This is a cakewalk. I say that now, but my hubris is gonna have the best of me in a bit. Watch, when I get like further down to this area, or when I try a different district, I'm gonna be screwed. Right now though, we're having it easy. It's like we're just having a party, having a little vacation. We can have a little picnic here, a little like, you know, a little get together, have a siesta. It's cool. I mean, nothing else is gonna come through that door anyway. Oh yeah, that was a cakewalk. Cool. Yeah, three heroes makes all the difference in this one. I mean, three heroes and having the special turret spots it's really cool. Speaking of turret spots, now that I have my turret here, I should probably start defending it. I think that's a decent amount of defense for now. I don't really have much else I can do. I could probably... I can't really... I was going to see if I can demolish this one and get some stuff back, but... Oh, that's nice. I just realized they have my quest things on the side, too. I don't know if it was always there or not. Okay. I don't think anything's going to come from this side because there's, like, no doors or anything, so... I just had a turret there just to cover, like, my entrance. Yeah, you know what? Let's just go on. Oh, by the way, while you guys are here, watch the bot. Industry is always good. Industry is always necessary. Very Nessa. Just gonna build a regular turret there. Okay, let's go this way first. Oh, another generator. What do I need? I mean, I guess I'm just looking at my stuff on the side and, huh. Maybe a science generator. Science should be fine. That's all I can think about, really. Oh, hi. Hi there. Hello. Hello. Yeah. Nope. 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 Oh, hi. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, I'm definitely getting a generator or a thingy here. All right. You guys cover that. Jeez. Jesus. All right. That's fine. That's fine. I'll get some more industry in a minute, then I'll build something else. Okay. All right, so I've got an industry and some science, and then there's a little industry thingy here that gives me more, which is great. All right, while I'm at it, let's get a flamethrower there. I'm just trying to cover my generators as much as I can. I've got 2 med kits. I really don't need a third one right now. Okay, I don't need a turret here yet, so I better save some resources. Let's just keep going on. Okay, locked door. Ooh, ooh, hi. Bugs, bugs! There are bugs here. Get that chest really quick. All right. Well, I guess I know what I'm putting here. Oh, hi. Oh, you came quick. No. Stay away. Oh God. All right. Admittedly, it's getting slightly tougher. But if I do this, I can't do that. Okay. I could put a regular turret, but I don't. I want to put down a flamethrower. Because now that I know there's bugs on this side, that's gonna make sure they go down a little faster. Oh, that actually might help. If I put one right in front of the door, that can act as a choker. It's a choke spot. Choker. Yeah, that's not what I meant. That is totally not. I can't words today. Did I mention I'm not feeling great today? So if I say some bizarre shit, then you know exactly why. Okay. Well, I have a flamethrower here. That's a wide open spot, though. You know what? Yeah, let's do... Oh, I can't do it. Oh, I don't have enough for it. I need 2 more. Well, if I do it here, it might cover the entrance, though. Let's do that. That's smart. That's thinking. That's using my big brain. That's using my noodle. All right, let's do this. Aha. Okay, so I need the crystal bot over here. But I don't need the crystal bot there yet. Ugh, I'm so paranoid. Alright. What I want to do is I want to see if there's... Because I don't want to move the bot all the way over there, only to find out there was like a drill spot here or something. Then have it run all the way back, have to drill. Yeah, let's not do that yet. Okay, that's a lock. What do I need for this one? I need to find a breaker for that one. Okay, that's not so bad. I don't need the bot for that. Ooh. I absolutely need that. And I definitely need that. Well, first things first. And then... Cowcatcher, 100% stroke damage. 25% efficiency on passive skill. And plus 4 wit. Nah, I'm fine. I'm cool. Glad I found that, though. That's great. Hello, hello! Anybody? Nope. So far, so good. Oh! Good morning! Nah, you guys are fine. Ooh, it dark. Uh-oh. Well, I know what's happening here. I know what we're doing. There we go. Bot hive. Uh-oh. Where, which... Oh, that one. Where? Which generator? Oh, okay, you know what? I guess I didn't need to go over there. The turrets at my palace had it all. Everything's fine. Okay, well, that door's covered anyway, so... I'm good there. I guess I can go down here. Ooh. Nah, you guys are good. You guys are fine. You pick up and rub some dirt on it. What's over here? Oh, it's a Oh. Well. Better build one there. I guess I'm building one there. Ship! Alright, let's see what we got. And... Oh! No, I need that. Add it to the pile. Oh no, I definitely need that one instead. How do I specify which one I want, which one I don't want? Is there a way to do that? Oh, I see. Never mind. There's not. Okay. Well. Although I guess I can probably bring Zed over really quick. Bunker, sorry. You're gonna have to hold on to Fort for a second. Yeah, you guys have got it. You guys are fine. It's Sweeper's just gonna go ahead and do what he does and, you know, sweep. It's fine, it's fine. Everything's cool, you guys have got these waves. No, no, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Generator's fine. I got a little scared because I was like, the generator keeps getting attacked. I better go check on the generator. Oh yeah, generator's fine. The generator's cool. Let's see how these turrets are doing. You're doing good. All these turrets are doing fine. Everybody's great. Nobody's hurting. I'll come back to you in a second. You're good. You're fine. You're cool. You know, turrets. Oh, yep. You're fine. You're good. Everybody's doing great. Good job, team. Great job, team. Okay. Well, then. Did I cover everything here? One door. One door, and I think there's like a locked door there, too. So. I forgot what was over here. What was over here again? Oh, there's a door here. Might as well open this one. Oh, it's a nothing door. It's a nothing room. That's fine. I guess I'll go back to the hangar and see what's up behind the other door. And behind the door is... ooh, a chest. Hello, chest. I'll take that. Actually, I do need to switch from that. Not gonna be effective against anything except I think blobs, maybe. Need to find the breaker first. I looked. The only breaker I found was the one where the bot goes in. I haven't found any other breakers game. I tried. I guess I'm gonna have to like do the breaker now. Or the bot thing. Whatever it's called. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that. Oi. Ooh. I may have to stop in a minute and take a break, but let's go ahead and get to the bot thingy first, and then we'll deal with that. Okay, I gotta go around. So if I go over here and then back down here. Okay, yeah, this is the right way. This is the right way. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're good now. Okay. My bot friend, we're gonna have to move you over. All right, guys. Let's do this. And take a little leisurely little stroll. La 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 la, Crystal Bot. You're doing so good. Time to walk the bot. Walking the bot. Walkies, time for the bot. Walkies. Is that it? You good? Well, you're gonna have to deal with two turrets now.
Let me smash.
Oh, Bubba, thank you for the sub. Also, hi, Guaco. Are we? Is it done? Oh, there's the breaker. I'm doing good. How about you? Oh. You guys, you know what? Stay over here for a minute. Kind of eh? Oh no. What happened? Oh. Tell you what. I need to take a break so I can take an ad. I'll be right back though. I will communicate with you via the room. I'll chat with you. So for now, as Hina goes, go get a drink, go get a snack, whatever you need. We'll be right back. And Bubba, I'll be talking to you in just a second. That's not the button I wanted. Oops. Excuse me. Sorry. Did I mention I'm not feeling well? Oh, man. You guys love me, right? You guys love me. I'm not feeling well, and so I'm going to have to do a lot of cutting on this video, I feel like. So this is going to be a lot of snipping and stuff like that. Anyway, where were we? Let's go ahead and get back to the game. Because that was a lot of seriousness. Let's get back to some food, shall we? Figure I have about another good half an hour or so to play before we start like closing down a shop for the day, and then we start getting ready for Wyvern's Mark, which is going to be at 3 p.m. Pacific on GM Hina's channel, twitch.tv/GM Hina. The lovely Hina, by the way, is here on channel, so I say hello to her. Oh my god, Hina, big fan. Big fan. I love you, Hina. I've watched all your episodes. Oh my god. Oh my god, Hina, big fan. Oh, Guaco too. Guaco. Oh my god, Guaco, big fan. Who else is here? Who else is here? Let's see. Who else? Bubba's gone. Damn it. Here are my episodes, you star. I'm not a star. If anything, I'm like the supporting. I'm like a supporting player or a supporting cast member. I don't know. What's the word for it? I'm and also I'm here. That's it. There you go. I'm the also starring. You guys are the real stars. You guys are all the real stars. You guys, oh my god, I love you guys. Oh my god, Reb is here too. Big fan. Hi, Reb. Oh my god, Reb, big fan. And Commander Root. Commander Root's here too. Commander Root, hi, big fan. You're in like all my streams and all Hina's streams, and I think everybody streams. I can't think of who else streams. It would be really funny if Commander Root actually like answered back and said something. I would be like, wait, you're not a bot? You're real? No shit! Are you a real commander? Alright, what was I doing? Enough of this foolishness. Where were we going? What were we doing? Where am I and why am I in this handbasket? It was a door. Wasn't there a door here that was locked? Did I? I'm lost now. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's see. Do you guys see another door? I mean, there's one up there, but I think of it. Wait. Nope, not that way. Oh, by the way, yeah, you guys. No. Okay, they're already there. Okay. Cool. Oh my god, I have a lot of food industry and science. Jesus. Oh, I need to cover this door now. Alright, good, 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 good. Okay. Flamethrower here, that's cool. Okay. I can go this way. Okay, so the door I think I need to go through is over here by the hangar. Looks like a green. Hi! Hi! No, oh, you guys got it, don't worry. I'm not worried. It's all cool. Everything's cool and fine and cool. Everything's cool and I'm not going in there yet. Anything coming this way? No? They're all going towards the crystal bot. Which is fine. Nobody wants to come for me. It's fine. Oh. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, hi. What are you? You didn't go after the generators or the... Oh, hi. Hi there. You don't want the generators or the... Or the crystal bot. You want me. Okay. Oh, you must be one of the new guys. I mean, they're all cool, right? Everybody else is cool. Nothing else seems to be happening. It seems like everybody else is holding down the fort. You know, I'm just going to teleport over there just in case. I don't know what's happening. Are you guys okay? Is everything fine? What's up, y'all? Okay. What else is happening? What's going on, my dudes? Oh, okay, there we go. I was like, is it, are we done? Are we cool? What's happening? That was weird. All right, now let's go through this door. Let's see what's going on here. I bet this will hurt. Oh, it'll be fine. Don't be a wuss. Ah, the exit. Well, we're just gonna go ahead and go. All right, we're gonna go ahead and move. So, see where the bot goes. Which way are you going, pal? Oh, you going this way? Okay, cool. Oh, Zed, you've got this. Zed, you clearly have this. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's nothing happening. Everything's fine. Oh, wait. Oh. Stop shoving the crystal bot. Jesus. Anybody else? Hello? Oh, they've got it covered. I can just walk behind you. Fine, you guys cover the rear. I'll just walk the dog. Come on, puppy. Come on. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Yeah, you're such a good puppy, aren't you? You're such a good crystal bot, aren't you? Oh God, they come faster. Oh, okay. I'm coming. I'm helping. I'm totally helping. What a good crystal bot. Oh my God, you are so good. Look at you. Look at how good you are. Yep. You guys keep doing the work. You guys are doing great. You guys are doing fantastic. Panderback, great job. Panderback for you too. Great job. You guys are doing fantastic. Oh, okay. You can just, they're getting a little close. Okay, now I better start firing. Yeah, you guys got it. I got a ton of resources that run, so that's great. I forget how it scores all the resources and stuff, though. Man, I could do some dip. I have some, like, chips up here, but I have no dip or anything for them. Sad times. All chips and no dip. Oh, excuse me. Cool. Alright, the first floor of the game now is super easy now. No echo. This place is beyond metal. Oh man. Oh God, yeah, I got a lot of resources. That's gonna be great when I get back because I need all that scrap. Insufficient. I talk good English. Insufficient dust at the reactor. We'll have to take our little bot buddy there. Eventually, that is. Since now we can only go one floor down. But with any luck, that'll fix the anti-gravity. And I'll fly one of those old relics right out of here. Every new place I discover makes me like this place less. Onward and downward. Let's hit floor two. Well, I guess I only have... Oh, God. I mean, I don't remember being able to select a district. That's kind of cool. We're going further into the labor colony. 30% less speed on the crystal bot. Oh, God, that's going to suck. Because now the floors are going to get a little bit more difficult. And that means the bot's going to move slower through the rooms. Great. All right, bunker. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. Oh, blobs, yeah, I thought so. It was blobs that are weak against acid. Okay, what do we got? Crystal specialty effect makes the crystal bot immune to damage for 15 seconds. That is... The boomery boom is useless for me because I don't really use explosive tanks a lot. This. Once per wave, shoving the crystal triggers a special effect. Oh, that's cool, okay. So I can do that. Oh, once per wave? Oh, hell yes, I'm using that. Well, first things first. Wait up. You guys wait here. All right, let's see what we got here. This is where we came from. Oh, that's dust, isn't it? No, it's not dust. Never mind. Okay, so we got two doors over here. We got a turret. We might as well put that. We might as well start building. Don't know what's coming up, so I better, like... I mean, I have enough resources, I might as well. There we go. Alright, so I've got four turrets all surrounding the crystal bot. Let's go this way. Oh, hello, a generator. Yes, please, give me more industry. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Science! I mean, I don't need more science, but I'll take it. Okay. Oh. Wait, are you blobs? I forgot what types of creatures you are. I forgot. Harahara journals. Aww. I like the Harahara. If I remember correctly, I think Cardi is a part of the Harahara. It's the best, the best, the best, the best. The master's made us a home and give us things to do and the best things in the universe to eat. Pablum! Yummy, yummy Pablum. They just asked that we work half the day to help them, and the other half we can eat and play and draw and cuddle. It's the best. Sometimes I think maybe that we're taking advantage of them. They're so nice to us. Oh my god. I don't care. What are you guys? Yeah, you guys are blobs. Okay, got it. Oh, I really don't need... You know what? I should probably get another one just in case. There we go. I figure, you know what? Why not? Just in case. I mean, I'm not really using a lot of food for much of anything else right now, so... So why not? Dude, I'm getting a lot of, like, resource area thingies. Adds burning status to monster. Oh, cool. Wow, I shot like a stormtrooper there. I didn't hit anything. There we go. Okay. Okay, so I need a breaker for that one. Oh. Oh. Oh, hi. 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 No, get back here. No, get back here. Hey. 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 What did I say? Oh, great. Now, and there's a thing incoming. Okay, wait, you know what? Might as well put a flamethrower there. Jesus Christ. I'll put a flamethrower here, too. Hi. Ah. I don't like blobs. Uh-oh. You okay, buddy? There you go. Okay. Yep. Floors are getting a little harder now. They're just getting a tad harder. Let's put a pair of flamethrowers there. That'll cover that entrance. Jesus. All right. Oh, there's a chest here. I didn't even see that. Another generator room. I mean, I guess I can do more food. I don't remember, like, besides medkits, if food does anything in this game. Might as well defend it. Never know. I mean, I might as well. There we go. Okay. Flamethrower there. Straight shooter here. That should defend that one there. So far not great. Or so far not too bad. There we go. I have 69 industry. Nice. Uh-oh, hi. Hello there. Hello. Hi. Oh God. It's coming after me. Okay. Oh God, I hate blobs. All right, fine. Come on. Come on. You want to come after me? You want to get nuts? Come on. Let's get nuts. With a straight shooter. I mean, I have enough generators. Uh-oh. That's cool. Everything's fine. No? Okay, nobody panic. Everything's fine. I didn't panic. I totally didn't panic. No, there was no panicking. Nobody saw any sort of... Oh! So, the what? I'm sorry, you're laser guided? Oh, you must be one of the other new ones. Okay, I gotta deal with laser guided bugs now too. Great. Cool, everything's unlocked. I need to cover this room, so. I didn't mean to do that. I forgot how to, how do I use dust for the room? Oh, light room is down on the cross pad. There we go. Okay. Well, definitely a flamethrower there. Absolutely a flamethrower here. That should pin in that area nicely. Should thin the crowd. Anything gets through that. Would still have to deal with this here. Turret there. And a flamethrower here. I think that's good. I think that's fine. Question now is... Where do I need to go? Let's see. Where was the locked door? Was it over here? Oh, I think it was over there. Hang on. Okay, not there. I feel lost. Oh, wait. Give me the science really quick. Okay, we're good. I'll take the dust. Oh, is this a... No, it's not hive. Good. No, yeah, I better go back. Turrets are putting in the time. Anybody else? Uh-oh. Everything's cool and fine and cool and fine. Hey, this turned out better than I expected. All right, now about this door here. Got the science. There's a door down here. Let's go down here first. Oh. No, get back here. Hey! What did I say? Don't you sass me too. Don't you sass me, buddy. What, you want some too? You done? Are you good? Okay. We're cool then. Flamethrower. Oh, good. Here we go. Party favors. Spawns an explosive tank with a frequency equivalent to this turret's fire rate. Reduces movement speed of monsters. Deals light damage. I don't have anything that's weak against light damage right now, though. So. This might be good. No, let's refresh these choices. Okay, what do we got? Defensive Heroes, Crystal Watch Turret. That's actually good. The Hollow Hero Blast Plus might be good. You know what? I got science. I can do it again. Acid Sharpshooter. A self-have acid damage at long range to a single monster. You know what? Let's go with the Acid Sharpshooter. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to the room where the crystal bot is. And we're going to replace That's right, because it's not actually researched yet. Seriously. Ew. Enough of that. Okay. Now I got a new turret. Hey. Let's see, what were these? Okay, this was blobs. So I definitely need to replace this one. No, actually, this one. Yeah, let's do this one. There we go. Okay. That'll protect against the blobs here. And then also, there we go. Okay, I've got blob defense down. And this room was bots? No bugs. Okay. So that's okay. I can deal with that. Oh, if I do this, then I'll be able to collect on that. I can't talk. I'll be able to collect on the quest that I have. Yeah. We're fine. All right, let's see how well this does. So far, so good. No blobs are coming. Wow, no blobs came whatsoever. Cool, I got that quest out of the way. So now all my acid shooters should be level 2. Cool. All right, now to see what else was down here because I kept getting distracted. Oh, hello. That's good. Okay, can't go through that one yet. So we're gonna go through this one. Oh, a drill spot. Actually, I could probably use... Let's do this. And a straight shooter. And then... Alright, you guys. Let's do some escort duty.
Love that sound.
So far so good. Keep doing your job, turret. Everything's cool so far. Uh-oh. Get out of the crystal bot's way. Oh god. Ah! This is not good. Oh wait, no. This is fine. I couldn't care less about the generator right now. Right now, it's about the crystal bot. And the crystal bot says boop beep boop boop. I don't know what that means, but I trust it with my life. Go, little crystal bot. Let's stay in here for a minute. I couldn't care less about the generator right now. Right now, my little buddy is being attacked by very big, gross things. Uh-oh. Jesus.
They're getting me. Help. Watch your step. Anyone?
Oh, God, this is getting overwhelming. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Holy crap! I know the crystal bot's getting attacked. Oh god, no wonder. Uh, Watch his back. Watch his back. Oh my freaking God. Uh-oh. This is going wrong. This is going wrong. Ow. Well. So, about that run. I thought I had it. I really thought I had it. I thought it was like, it was my own hubris. It was my own hubris. I said, oh yeah, this is easy. This is getting so great. Then the horde hit at the second floor. Yeah. I've come to talk with you again. Yeah, I did. Because a vision softly creeping. Not softly. Wasn't softly. It was very loud and gurgly and came in very large freaking waves. Really freaking large waves of things coming at me. Jesus Christ. Well, couldn't be helped, so. Oh my God. You know what? Actually, that wasn't so bad though. I completed a quest. I had three people down there with me, and it felt easier for a while. Plus, I had some really good turrets and stuff, so everything was cool. So, not a bad run for that time. And also, the new features, the cards and stuff, do make it a little bit more interesting now. And those new monsters. I wish there were more of those new monsters. Or like epic monsters or mini boss kind of creatures. But all in all, it does make it feel more roguelike-y. And I appreciate it. It was very cool. So, right. That being said, let's go ahead and go back to the saloon. Sweet, I got some quest rewards. Ooh. Oh, there was a new one. I didn't even see what it was. So, awesome. I guess as I go on, I get more operator cards. I didn't know that. That's cool. Awesome. Well, let's go ahead and call it here. Thank you guys for joining me. Be sure to pop in again Tuesday at either 6 or 6:30. I'll make sure to let you guys know ahead of time when I decide which time is going to be the permanent time. But it'll be definitely around either 6 or 6:30 Pacific that I start streaming again. And then, of course, noon on Saturdays. Plus, stick around for a little bit. You know, go get yourself some drinks and stuff and some snacks. In about an hour, Hina's channel is going to start. God, my throat's getting scratchy. I told you guys it was going to happen. But on Hina's channel, we're going to have Wyvern's Bark Tales of Drastrea starting at 3 p.m. Pacific. So be sure to go unwind, get ready, and pop on in for that. It's a great campaign. It's amazing. I play Harper, who's a sailor boy changeling dude, and he's cool. But everybody else is cooler than him. So, excuse me. Sorry. I feel like I need to go bench on something myself. You guys should go do the same. That being said, y'all go head out, do good, be good, have yourselves a wonderful weekend, and SammyBear is out. Have a good one, everyone.